wasn't bad at all, eh?
Dude, the frost really helped.
He had no fucking endurance
the whole time. You know what's after this?
Yeah.
We fight Godfrey again.
And he's even more annoying. He just sped up. Oh, my runes.
Hey! You know how close that fight was? I had 2 healing left.
I had 4. You took a lot of the brunt of damage though.
Yeah, I never got a chance to use any magic. What was that?
Do you want to pose for like a photo of this, or is that... What if I did one of these?
Turn around.
Hey!
No. What's that there?
Hell yeah. Alright.
Ah. I took my helmet off.
Oh, there's the side of grace. That's what we needed.
Yeah. Get that fucking.
What a low level. Yeah. Alright,
pretty fucking
good. Sup, bitch.
Hello again. Allow me a moment. You were unable to enter the Erdtree.
This is where the fun bit of the game comes through.
A husk of the Erdtree's being. That the only way to stand before...
Look me in the eyes when you talk, bitch. Don't fucking stare past.
...serves to aid in... So I'd like you to undertake to the Flame of Ruin. Far up then, I can set the Erdtree aflame and guide you. Down...
Okay.
Shall I turn? Let my hand share them with me. Your thoughts. Your ambitions.
I'm just gonna keep going back and forth between spells here, so just give me a sec. I need to.
Yeah, I'm gonna use a couple of runes to level up.
Faith,
that's what I need. Oh, I need 7,000 more runes to level up again.
What level are you gonna be if you do it?
91.
Shit, alright.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be 89, so you're still 2 ahead of me.
If so... Yeah, we have to go.
Give me a sec.
Yeah, we have to continue on. Dude, my map's not loading it.
Still.
There it is. Dude, we still need to get the map for Raya Lucaria.
Oh, jeez. Alright.
Yeah, or the, Volcano Manor. Another fucking...
I'd like to do Volcano Manor next, or Rykard. Not Rykard,
Redan, yeah. I don't know. We'll see how Volcano Manor is, and then I can sit in there.
Yep. I feel like personally.
What I want to do: level up, get the Dung Eater, and then go to one of the the Wandering Churches.
Oh,
we have to clean up the skull for one of those, and then because I want more Murgot's item and weapon.
Yep.
It's another one of those omen barns. Barns.
Yep. No, sounds good.
If
there's any cheese magic, I'll use it.
Yeah, it's just... It makes the,
Makes me cool.
Yeah. The armor and those barns help each other. We put the full set on, it like increases it by like 10% or whatever it was saying.
I'm sorry, increases what? By 10%?
It does the damage of those wraiths. Increases it.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
So
that's kinda good.
Because we know where one of the bell guys are. Do you want to do that first?
Yeah, I'm down for that.
Alright. I guess Chris. crystal tunnel.
I am... Oh, where is that?
Raya Lucaria. And then across from, like, the lake. Crystal tunnel.
You can't teleport here. Is all the stuff crossed out for you?
No.
Cannot travel to a side of Grace right now. Yeah, all of it's... I think I need to talk to Melania. I'm sorry. That was the thing. Apparently it didn't work.
Alright. So, it... Beat the game, get the few items we want, and...
Alright, step one, beat the game, boys.
Yeah, after that, a few more bosses there, so, yeah, it's just... We beat the game, we could beat Melania and Radahn like we want. Get the few items left we need to get.
Okay, it's still not letting me teleport, I don't know. I dead set don't know what's wrong. But every teleport is crossed out.
I can use Separation Mist to go there by myself, and then you rejoin my world.
Let me just jump off a cliff.
Let me just kill myself. Maybe this will solve my issues.
Too late. I already done it.
This will solve all my problems.
You know what I've been missing? A little bit of suicide. I reckon that'll do something. Back in my day, kids solved their... Oh, it actually did solve it, believe it or not.
God damn. Okay, go. You lose your runes?
I need to go collect them, yeah. Give me a
sec.
Karya Crystal Tunnel. So where is this one for?
This is for the bell. We go there, we go out, the bell's like right there.
Okay. I remember in a few caves as well, there's like those celestial monsters. They're like giant spiders that shoot meteorites kind of thing.
Okay.
You remember those?
Yep.
Yeah. There's a few of those we can beat around the place. Wait for me!
No.
Watch me jiggle. So good in TM. So we're bringing down.
Yep. No, we gotta clear out the skulls around it. The beat.
I never understood it. Is it like a disease? Yeah.
I think it's like particles.
I'm not saying that. Do you know you can actually kill these?
Yes.
You haven't pushed them up yet. I'm gonna try something here. Around the place. Are they there?
Bonk is not good on horseback.
Bonk is I'm gonna breathe on the release.
Fuck you guys.
Oh my god, I'm one shot almost everything. Why are these enemies different? Like, you'd think they actually mean something, right? Bye-bye. Wait. Oh, he stopped for a moment there.
Yeah.
I was gonna say.
Maybe this is the problem.
Why? I think I know where another is, and it's over. Yeah, you said it. Is there a jump pad that allows us to get on top?
There's one over here that takes us to the top of that.
Sorry, I'm not sure what over here is.
Got me high enough, so I just, it's not close enough.
Where's another that we do know of?
Down on the South Island.
You want to teleport to that?
I made it up.
You actually made it up?
Yep. And there's nothing to do.
Oh, it's not open, is it? Because it's not.
Oh, the white skulls are up here.
Ah, so it is a... We have to jump up there.
Yeah.
Guess what? Don't worry, that will get rid of all the articles from you.
Ow.
Open sesame. Sesame files. So these are duplicate souls or something, don't they?
The boss souls. Yeah. You can only use it once per mausoleum. I want that one. Alright, now we can go to the round table.
Fancy that.
Hooray!
Yippee! Drink it all up. I feel like we need to do some of Rani's quests and just get the underground done, because there's heaps of stuff down there.
Oh my god.
To do. Good items too come out of it.
Yeah. But I really want to focus on completing the main game so that when the DLC comes out, we're ready.
When is that again? Is that May?
June 20th.
Oh, we got ages to... Yeah, we'll be alright. Yeah. The main thing I want to try to pace for is like having the best, strongest possible builds that we want for the final boss. Whatever that order might be to lead us to that.
Heavens, that is not the burning the rune of death, the forbidden the fingers wouldn't. But here, the fingers dorm the realm and all who is go on. Take
are you getting his dagger? Or his sword thing?
What?
You got his weapon?
Yep. Listen here, you loathsome fuckboy. Be gone.
Oh, you did the dung eater dude.
I went to go talk to him. He's not in his area. Did he move?
Is the Regal Omen band even better than the one I have?
Which one?
It's a magic thing that chases down foes. It sounds very similar to the one I'm already using. Omen band, and then this one's called Regal Omen band. Regal Omen band.
Yes, the Regal one is many of them. Yours just released a few.
I need to start upgrading my FP. It's cool though, I like that. Oh my god, I just remember. Imagine all of us both of us using the bubble blower, and then we mimic each other as well.
Oh my god.
Four of us with bubble blowers. Can you imagine?
Well, not too beautiful now, but try out your own.
Oh, that's gonna be so fucking good.
Greet, are you here for spirit?
I can summon rats. God.
Run it.
Yippee.
Nice.
Yippee. I think I actually I can. If I take off my shield, it's completely fine. But I actually don't know if I want to keep it. I think the other one's like slightly better when it comes to everything else. Robustness. What does fucking robustness mean?
Oh.
Back on no matter.
I need four more. All right, Volcano Manor?
Yeah, can do. Let me just swap over. Volcano Manor. Let's do that boss that was at the top of the hill, yeah? So, 9th, Mount Galemore campsite. He can't be that hard, surely.
Oh. No, we totally got fucked by him.
You might just give me one moment.
I suppose. You ready?
Just gripping my shield. Alright, yeah. I'm ready to die. I'm gonna give this omen thing a go straight away. Takes a slight bit longer, but that's alright. I just wasn't ready, I suppose. You know what I mean? You get into a boss and you just fucking do dumb shit.
No, what the fuck? I didn't say attack.
Oh, this is very good.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm still gonna kill me.
Fuck.
I don't have enough magic. Summon my dog boy.
Oh. Does it increase the cost if you level it up?
Let me check.
Or are you thinking of the hound bloke that I've already got?
Yeah, your guy. I can't summon him yet.
93 cost.
Mine costs 95. I have 85.
So this guy does purely strike. You sure? Yeah. Alright. I'll use my summon as well to help. Just stay alive for a second while we prep. Frost does nothing for himself. I feel like it's a horseback thing.
No weapon sucks up like that.
Oh, I'm gonna try my bubbles. All those fails. Bubbles.
God damn it, stop walking away. Punk bitch, are you shitting me? Fuck you.
He's after me, you take your attack on. What? He switched to you at the very last second.
Fuck it.
God damn it, he's so mobile, it's difficult to get any attack.
Fall off the edge.
I was about to say, did he just...
His tail does bleed, man.
One more.
Why did my shit miss?
That was a direct hit. Oh no, big attack.
Fuck.
hashtag me the ending.
God damn it.
Watch out. Doing it heaps. Two more. Oh no.
Out of healing.
Yeah. Dude, this fucking sucks that he keeps targeting you.
Well, I'm dead.
What the fuck? That was some fucking good gameplay there, dudes. Shit. Alright, I've only got one healing potion. Yeah, I've got no healing. I've got regen. That's about it.
Keep your distance and take your time.
Just trying to bait him into attacks like this. Better easy to do it. Watch out, run off the edge.
Go.
Oh.
Nicely done. Hey.
Fuck yeah. So
sick. Exactly what I need to level my thing up again.
I think I need to go down to the other thing. The checkpoint.
Yeah, you need to go rest again to get me.
I think it's this side.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, I'm I'm glad we beat that. It seemed so difficult at the beginning. God damn. 21,000? That's all.
Yeah.
Damn. Well, looks like Rykar's going to be a little bit the same. I should let Grandma play, see what she can do.
There are, like, tons of, like, grandma gaming channels.
Yeah. I remember hearing about one. It was actually, like, such a heartwarming story. It's an old man, and he's played, like, Skyrim for, like, 700 hours straight. Well, not straight, but, you know, like, in total. And he's, like, beaten the game 4 different times over, and he just loves it. And he completes every quest he can. And he's, like, an 80-year-old man.
Yeah, well, when you're retired, I mean, what else do you do, really?
Snatch kids. No?
No. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Daddy! Marionette, boys! Thank you.
Looking for the
dog wash.
Yeah. So it's in the bottom
there,
your toilet bag.
Yeah, thank you.
But
I'm
just thinking maybe we'll buy Barney some dog wash.
Yeah.
So we can wash him.
Yeah.
We need to.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. I got the stupid.
You get a curse? What happened?
I don't have my health.
Oh.
Because of stupid. Fucking rot vulnerability. Whatever. Pop it up.
Ah, this seed.
So I take like 1 damage and need to run away from these guys. Look at this retarded shit.
We're good. I'm gonna use a distraction for the blokes up here.
Oh, is that another gargoyle?
Doing it now. Distraction.
Oh, a word face?
Nope.
Oh, it's troll.
Got him. Oh, he's got the frenzy eyes.
Oh, God damn it. Oh my god, why does it take so much of my fucking health away when it does this shit?
The immunity stuff? Like a... Oh, he spawned back in.
So it puts me at like level 4 or something. It's ridiculous. I have no stats.
Yeah, it's done the same to me a fair few times as well. I don't know why.
It's so fucking bad.
I really want those frenzy eyes. That seems so much fun.
Kidding me.
Gee.
What? we fight those abductors to find a different way in Volcano Manor, or did that just lead nowhere?
It's technically in, but it doesn't go all the way in, if that makes sense. I thought originally it does, but I was wrong about it when I described it. Don't mind me, I'm just getting stuck to that big fucking dash. Very nice. it's slowly getting to you, mate.
It's not slow, like, everything was going fine, and then I died to that boss, and everything fucked.
Oh wow, I can't wait to talk to the lizard people, Mark Zuckerberg.
It's like I just grabbed your ass.
Oh. You knew it again. Oh. Sorry. Drink went down the wrong hole.
Dude, you're not supposed to pour whiskey in your butthole, man.
Oh, so good. Taste the spice of life.
We rarely receive visitors to the vault. Fascinating. So tarnished about the.
Why are you wearing that mask? Are you ugly?
If you have, why not join Rise with us?
Got your key.
What are we doing? Are we joining them or not?
I did, because you get a key. Can you actually choose not to? If you have,
rise with us. I just pressed B and walked away. Your decision,
now you belong. We can come back and kill them later and get this fucking Crucible Knight's armor. We just have to wait till after we beat Rykard. I'm gonna rest.
So we need to go through here, beat Rykard, and then we come back and.
We can. I've never actually killed him, so I'm curious what kind of armor the Crystal Knight would have.
There's a couple of Crystal Knight bosses.
Oh, yeah, we haven't done those fucking Gale things. There's so many of them around.
Yeah. Well.
Fucking hot boy. Smitting Stone.
Yay.
Ah, oh, I was wondering what it was.
Oh, I died. Are you fucking kidding me?
He's chasing me.
He's stuck on the table. Oh my god. I thought he went after you and he just like did a little ballerina twirl and then fucked me.
I'm telling you, it's getting to you, mate.
It is. Holy fuck. I'm playing this all night.
Are you still dead or. Oh, there you go.
Hello.
Oh, I gotcha.
I don't see them. There he is. I helped.
Barely.
Oh, there he is.
I think that's a dexterity thing. A little.
Yay. What the fuck are we doing in here?
This is just a little extra thing. We go down the other way. Both stop. Superhero landing together.
Yeah. I need a few more data and X penis to level up.
Oh yeah. We need to talk to the lizard lady as well. Someone please kill him. The Horde of Serpents.
Another invader? Fuck the tables.
I think this is the lizard lady.
I like the lizard.
It's cute. Lady.
Hey.
Nice.
Hello
again. That's how Angus sits in his chair constantly.
That's how I look right now. Leading forward, right? Stop pushing me out of the way. I want the letter.
Fuck you. I want the letter. It's my letter now.
Door's blocked shut.
Someone kill him, please.
Walk a path of valor.
We
another door.
Goes back to the same fucking room, you idiot.
And
I think
your
we take the
point.
I think we take the letter to the woman. I think.
Did you read the letter? Volcano man desires you an act. You will be compensated once if you are allowed to hunt your own kin. So be it. But you must be this is a war against. We have
cannot
no
open
place for them.
Side. Never mind. Fuck. Where do we go?
I talked for.
Where do we go? I know there's a false wall behind one of these. Trying to figure out which one.
Old Knight Istvan. Found in Limgrave. Find the red mark on your map. The exact location. Alright. Oh, there he is. You want to do that?
Is he the thing, Volcanic Mana Request, Istvan?
Yeah.
Alright, we'll teleport towards the shack then.
War Master.
Nope. Dang.
On the table.
Hey!
Are we teleporting there?
I selected the wrong one. It says it's cancelled every time. Sorry. Is it Stormhill Shack?
Warmaster Shack.
Ah, that's close. Warmaster here. Warmaster 64.
We killed him.
Oh, goddammit, tired. Oh my god, I've got such sweaty.
We met him,
too.
And then we murdered him.
We didn't even.
We can go around and murder all of the merchants just to move them into the round table.
I know. So easy. Oh, I didn't put on deodorant. Fucking crazy.
You're a stinky boy.
Stinky bubble boy.
Stinky smelly boy.
Stop.
I don't like my
SpongeBob. I don't like that. It's loud as fuck.
There we go.
Ah, gold tinged excrement.
Excrement?
Yep, I picked up golden shit.
Holy shit, that's amazing.
Deer!
Squirrel! I think he's on the bridge.
Nope,
I think he's
right
on
here.
The bridge. Oh, never mind, we're good.
Unable to invade.
Oh, is it because
back
of the
fuck
multi-
up.
Is it because of the multiplayer?
I don't know, but the Colosseum has no walls.
I don't know what you mean by that.
It glitched. Help me fight these wolves.
No. I shall have my hound do it for you.
You know what? Fight my nomad. Oh my god, it's a merchant.
Oh, that's what he is. And he's got the frenzy eyes too, doesn't he?
Oh.
You can do a pretty sick Pokemon in that, I reckon it is. I'm thinking it's multiplayer issues, so I'm gonna leave. And then try it while you're here.
Alright.
If you need to kill him by yourself, that's fine.
You could try rejoining after I summon him.
Possible, yep.
Nothing interesting happens. I don't get it.
Did it work, Ben?
No, nothing interesting happens.
Okay for it, or?
No, I don't. Not yet.
Alright,
Let's go.
F12 for recording, and then F9 for clips.
Unable to invade.
Let me see if I can try it as well in my world.
Alright, so apparently we can't invade with this mod, so we gotta fight them both solo.
That's fair.
It's alright.
It's not the one aspect of the game just completes with. That's all.
There we go.
He's got one flask as well.
Bitch. All right. He's dead. Yep.
Yay. Old Knight is found there.
What is the end of this quest line?
I don't know. I don't know fuck all about this game.
Alright, well, let's get back into my world.
Yeah, FGA, Wanderer. I'm a bloody immigrant trying to craft a bottle to the world, Harry. Let's see if he's trying back up to the manor.
Yep. Give me a second. So it means we probably have to do them solo.
Okay. Yeah, no, that's right.
You've complied, I am pleased. This is
magma shot. Oh, cool.
That the recusant fights. Did you give us a spell?
Yeah, she gave us a flaming cum shot.
Tainted, it is the true
holy
path.
Shit, I want that.
Now you are a recusant.
Oh my god, I'm gonna come everywhere.
Should have paid more attention to that.
If you read the next paragraph.
I just counted the number of names. We go back. Same room.
Okay. Yeah.
I figured. I was like 90% sure it would be there.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Now you are. I am pleased.
Once again.
shit, I'm not smart enough for that. 19 intelligence. I don't have
Oh, she's right over here. The next bounty.
The lizard lady? Or the... Ah, volcano meta request, right?
Yep. I guess Bridge of Inequity. Finish these super quick. Can you stop?
Yeah. Just make an entire transition. Audio file, just farting and shitting.
I don't need that.
Really bring some quality to the channel, I reckon. This video is missing. Shitting. We're all missing. Is it down here or?
I think it's down by me.
I'm just gonna leave while I'm here anyway, because I'm gonna have to move again anyway.
Yeah. Oh, I went way too far. Where is it? There it is. It's right under the bridge.
Great song. Ah. Almost died. Oh, it's by the worm faces.
There we go.
What? Yeah, I went right past it as well.
Right. Oh, she's got rot. Damn it.
Is it a ranged attack?
She's got a crossbow and a dagger.
I just died. Fuck this. Oh my god.
Oh. Damn, she got a crit on me. Oh, fuck.
Oh.
Alright. I can definitely do it. I know I can do it. Don't worry about it.
I just ran straight fucking past it. I hate myself for that. No, Joe, I kept fucking going for like another 3 kilometers.
Oh, cool. I can just try again right now. Move.
Are you?
Oh, what the fuck?
All the way down there in the ravine. What the fuck?
Are you prepared, little lady?
I'm talking to you for a second.
She was not prepared for the bonk. Get fucked.
Yeah, I was like, for what?
Are you prepared for the fucking?
Yeah, it was just such a vague and ominous thing to say. I had no idea what you were. Are you prepared for? God damn it, tell me for what?
I'm gonna use that as a threat from now on.
Use my grandma as a threat.
I see you. Here is your usual room.
Now, right, I sure. I don't care. Okay, fine. Talk
if
to
you
me.
Follow this, it cannot come.
Yes, thank you. I know what this quest line is.
Oh, what do you know? My bubbles are actually super good against it.
I got a red letter. Just got it, yeah. I still don't know what R is. Juno Hoslo, Knight of Blood. Oh, he's in an area we haven't explored yet.
Got him. Yeah.
The next guy, I think, is in an area we haven't explored.
Ah, oh, like past the city or something?
Yep.
Shit.
Alright, well, I guess we'll get together.
Let me get that quest line at least first.
Yeah, no problem.
Alright.
No. Alright, yep. Well, I guess we'll continue the main game.
The main fucking
until we fight him.
Oh yeah. Alright,
and that'll be